the penalty for pointing cameras at me, don't you? Yes.
Of course, John. Worst case scenario, I can put a Mickey Mouse on your face if that works.
I'll
wait for
the comments on it.
Hey,
hello,
James.
Hello, Dave. Right.
Hey, how you doing, Frank? Very good.
Hey, Dave. All right? Yeah, I'm doing okay.
Oh, nice leather pens.
Wow, mate, yes.
Those your achievers? I don't know.
Yeah, one's already gone.
Wow. You got any specialty nibs on those?
Extra flexible.
Wow.
Lovely. Vodka lemon.
Wow. Yeah, I've got the blue one, the blue angel. And that's lovely. I've got a 52 degree nib on that one.
Yeah, they're nice.
Yeah.
Big, kind of
very, very nice.
Big sweet spot.
Yeah. Any other good pens here today that you've got recently?
I've got the dorsal fin 2.
Yeah.
Recently.
Wow.
So Danny's, most of these are not recent, but I got quite a lot of Nakayas in Chicago, so you won't have seen those, including titanium, graphite, decapod twist. And I've been focusing on, I've got some nice Jonathan Brooks and Joe Kelly pens.
Lovely.
Which are very nice. Other new stuff in Utrecht, I got. Because I spent so much money on the Ojibas, I didn't have any other money to splash out.
Yeah.
No, a lot. But they're the rare colours and they're unusual trims. They're the ones that weren't issued.
Right.
So they all came from Bologna factory.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we found a source.
Yeah.
But he also knows the value of stuff, so he's not quite.
Yeah, so you can't get them.
It's not like dealing out of the back of a van now, unfortunately.
It's got a quadruple. Because some customers said, can you do a quadruple? So I said, yeah. I Well, I'll kick one or two back.
I've always thought shy of doing multi star.
It's easy.
Is it?
Yeah.
I suppose what you've done is.
Just move on the pitch.
Yeah.
I've just having a go.
I thought shy of doing actual single start threads for ages.
Just
on
just having a go.
Yeah.
Thank you, young David.
Your my fit, is it metric?
It's an old imperial. It's a
1950s. Hello.
Hey.
Do some video in.
We've had somebody at the museum did one of those.
No, it's not that one.
Wow, some lovely nibs.
But I go to Singapore quite a lot, for the pen, and the same story. The Asian market, they'll have typical consumer will have about 8 or 9 fountain pens average,
which is not there.
I do have a purple Conway Stewart Dinky, but I don't.
For example, Color Company 400 or Mont Blanc 146.
Yeah.
All apparently identical, and all of them look brand new. Oh, 200.
Case.
The first is gone. Yeah. That's my cup. The reason why I do that instead of a box, the boxes are quite expensive.
My brother over here is looking more in yellow.
You don't
agree with that? No, that's not one of those. So, similar to the time.
Either end, I'm said, for Boston, why he's going to be in one. Yes, he's at Masters, isn't it? Doing his Masters, yeah. No. Now there were two you had, and then the one Graham had. So that's it.
The only people I charge a lot of money for pens for is this bloke here.
Yeah. Where is it?
I don't know what it is. Look, it's showing me. That for you, I don't know. It's down there somewhere.
Yeah, I'm really the only one that he overcharges. It's not real. Some are real gold and some are rolled gold.
Hey, yeah.
That's the largest pen.
It is, isn't it? That is massive.
It's called Parker Giant.
Wow.
It's got a number 12 rib.
Massive.
Yeah, these are vintage Quakers.
Yeah,
that one's in
the
tried one.
Yes,
now.
They are nice.
I could really do with
one. Yeah. So yeah, those are the vanishing points. Yeah. I've got a couple of vanishing points, or three vanishing points.
I think the vanishing points are a bit big for me.
They are.
Decimo,
yeah. Yeah. A little bit more.
Having tried it.
Where is the other one? So this is another. Danny Trio gives us stuff. Beautiful music. This is a beautiful. It's about £100 cheaper than what it should be, that is.
Dangerous, yeah. I think I'll come back to it.
No problem at all.
Okay, thank you. Yep.
Charlie to do that, right?
Diplomat?
It's not. This is a Lamy.
Yes. It's like a pilot, isn't it?
Like it's easy. You can do, you buy anything, you can go to the new plan. This is easy. You have to just flatten the top. Flatten the top and bring it down.
They're not, but they are nice pens.
Do you want to have a go with it? See what it does. It might create desire for something.
I might get roped in and I might end up buying it.
Same as this, if you want to have a scribble. Yeah. Hello.
Hey.
So that ink, if you're interested, is Roarer and Klingner Alt Gold Group.
Oh, that's quite nice. All right, you got that.
Cheers. Oh, yeah, got it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, do you want to just tear that up for you? Cheers.
Just drawn to it.
Yeah, they are very nice.
Is distinctly longer, and you see it.
Quite a long one.
No, short.